दिस इज अनुष्का सेन, यू आर वॉचिंग मी ऑन बॉलीवुड हंगामा।
Anushka, welcome on Bollywood Hangama.
Thank you, sir.
First of all, share your thoughts on the fact that at a very young age, you have this huge Instagram following entirely on your own reckoning. Tell us something about it. How does it feel?
This feels really good, and I feel really blessed that I have such a real and such amazing people who are following me and giving me support every single day. Like, you know, no matter what project I do, they've always given their unconditional love, and it just makes me feel really motivated. I think they give me motivation to work even harder and better.
What do you attribute this wonderful interest in you? Is it the television work that you've done? Is it the fact that you've been part of this entire movement for social media influencers who are creating their own unique content and people are getting connected with it? What do you think? What is the real reason for that?
So I think, to be very honest, I started at a very young age. I started when I was 9 years old, and that time there was no Instagram or any, you know, like there was no social media or digital trend like it is right now. And I started with, you know, shows, TV shows, advertisements and all of that. And now there's suddenly this digital trend that has come, and I'm really lucky that I'm part of TV also, and I'm part of, now it's my debut series, so I'm part of this digital movement also. And I'm also lucky to be an influencer, and you know, having 14 million people supporting me all the time, I think it's incredible. And I think all of the different you know, categories like TV or ads or films or web series, I think everything is teaching me different things, and it's just, I'm really grateful that I'm, you know, a part of this.
You talk about the first digital series, it's Crash, and the interest in the series in many ways is because of you as well. How does it make you feel, this entire star element that has been associated with you? You're carrying a series on your own shoulders.
No, I think, sir, it's all about teamwork. I mean, I'm really grateful to be a part of this amazing show, Crash. It's my first web show. And I'm a big fan of web shows myself. I watch web shows all the time. And I was always excited that what, you know, web show I'll do, what character I'm going to play when I start with web series. And I started with, you know, Balaji. I've never worked with Balaji before. This is my first project. I had a great time. And everyone is very talented. All the people like Vizen, Rohan, Aditi, Kunj, all of them have done a great job. I'm just really happy to be a part of it.
When it comes to digital shows, there's a lot of interest around the digital shows in terms of that maybe there may be some certain regulations now. And how do you look at it? You are a youngster. How do you like consuming your content? Do you want it vetted? Do you want? Do you think that certain regulations will help the digital content in any way? What are your views?
My views on this is, sir, that any like, you know, web series have started a while ago in India, and it's getting better and better every time, every year, every moment. And you know, now there are regulations, rules and regulation. I think everything happens for a reason, and it must be for a good reason that, you know, they're putting regulations and rules. So I'm just happy that I started this year and started with a good, you know, good project, good team, good people. So yeah, I think that's my point of view.
How was the experience of shooting for Crash? What is it that you will take back and you'll remember, first digital series, any memories that you'll remember forever?
I will be very honest with you, sir. I think this team was one of the best teams that I've ever worked with. My director, Sir Kushal, sir, my performance director, Preeti ma'am, they've all been so warm and lovely, you know, all of them. The creative team is amazing. The entire cast, we were having so much fun right now. We have had so much fun during, you know, working on sets. And I was the last one to be casted. So I was not really a part of the workshops that were done. Like, the workshops were done for about 2 months and I was not there because I was offered this, the looking for Alia, and finally they gave this, you know, offered me this role, and I was really lucky to have, you know, gotten this opportunity. And then I just did one day of workshop and then I was on set. But they're so lovely and warm people. They, you know, they're very welcoming, everyone. I met them and had a great time. So many memories. We all have worked hard also and also have a lot of fun, you know, on sets. We have done 80% night shoot. So we're just doing 20-25 days night shoot. So our entire time has become like a American time zone. We are actually sleeping, you know, in the morning and shooting at night. So, but it didn't feel tiring because everyone was, you know, very lovely and a lot of fun to work with. So it was incredible and so many memories I'm going to cherish forever.
Interestingly, you've done around 14 ads with Mahinder Singh Dhoni.
Yes.
That is a huge number.
Yes, sir. Yes.
What is it that you guys, I'm sure that there's wonderful camaraderie that you share, because he is the captain. He has been one of the finest captains of Indian cricket team, and a very inspiring leader in his own way. What is it that you've learned from him by working with him up close and personal?
That is, there is one project that I think I always feel surreal when I meet him. Like, for the first time when I met him, I was, you know, it was in 2014, so that was 7 years back. So I was 12, and, you know, I was like, wow, I'm meeting MS Dhoni. Like, that's a big deal. He's Captain Cool. And we have seen him on TV, and he was always my favorite cricketer, no matter what. And he's from Ranchi, I'm from Ranchi. So I've always had this, you know, excitement. And but the first time when I met him, it was in his vanity, I remember. The team were like, you know, before shooting, why don't you go and meet MS? I'm like, really? Wow, yay. I went and I met him, and I'm an extrovert, so I talk. I like talking to people. I immediately connected to him. I told him that, you know, I'm from Ranchi, you're from Ranchi. And he felt this connection. And so the best part is that Mahi Chachu, that's how I call him. You know, it's been so many years. I've done 14 ads with him, 2014, now it's 2021. And I've always called him Mahi Chachu. He always calls me Chiki. So it's like a Chachu Chiki, you know, relation that we have. And he's one of the most, I think he's the most humble person, humble celebrity that I have met. And I think meeting him has taught me a lot. The number one thing that I'll say is that this generation or any, and everybody should learn from him, that he is a celebrity. He has, you know, he's played for India, literally. He's represented India for so many years and he's been the captain. But he's so down to earth, and not only with me, to be very honest, the entire set, you know, has a good time shooting with him. He has no tantrums. He's just lovely to, you know, he'll just sit, he'll take the chair and he'll be like, Anushka, can you say this? Can you, like, he'll give you tongue twisters. And I'm like, oh, I don't know how to say this. So we have a very beautiful relation. I love working with him and I've learned a lot. My dad always reminds me that, you know, no matter how famous you are, no matter where you go in your life, always remember Mahi Chachu, you know, Mahinder Singh Dhoni. He's so humble. So always be down to earth. So I always keep that in mind.
You're also very good friends with Jannat Zubair. Apparently you tie Rakhi on his brother.
Yes.
Both of you have phenomenal following. How is that bonding for you?
I think, you know, I've known Jannat for a while now. We're growing up together, and we met at a party, but then recently we have been really, you know, we've connected and we have got this amazing friendship. And Ayan is actually like a little brother to me. So I don't have siblings and he knows that. So, you know, we have this beautiful bond of, you know, brother, sister. That's the first time I tied Rakhi to him, and he was so emotional. It was a very emotional moment for me as well. So I have a very beautiful bond with Jannat and Ayan and their family. I go, I just hang out with them. It's lovely.
Both you and Jannat, for example, you guys are this sought after influencers, both of you and all your friends. A lot of them, they are doing very well. How do you look at this this interest in you guys? The amount of money that is coming your way is something which is phenomenal as well. Does it put any sort of pressures on you? Does it make you work harder? How do you keep level-headed?
I take this as, you know, more, not more of a job, but I take it as fun. to be very honest, because I started at 9, I told you, and that time there was no social media, no digital brands or anything, and I'm just really lucky, and I'm actually enjoying this experience that how, you know, India is growing and our industry is growing, how only from TV we have, you know, come to mobile phones and YouTube, and you can do so much stuff, you can learn. I think, you know, being an influencer teaches me how to, like, when I'm acting for a web show, or when I'm doing an ad. So there are people for makeup, there are people for hair, there's people for camera and blah blah blah. But when you're doing your own YouTube video, at least me as an influencer, I just take my help from parents, and you know, we shoot it at home. So I think it teaches you a lot, and I'm studying filmmaking, so it also helps me get practical knowledge about how you can, you know, probably be good at your work. So I think social media is kind of something which is fun for me. I like connecting to my fans. So the money part is not really important for me, because I think I'm too young for thinking about that. I'm very blessed that, you know, I'm working and I've had these brand endorsements because, you know, I'm an influencer and a YouTuber. But for me, it's the fun, it's the experience that I get. And I'm very fortunate that I'm getting to connect with so many people from all over the world.
TikTok was something which became really huge a year back. A lot of the influencers, they were coming from there. Now it is not around. What is it that you enjoyed more? Did you enjoy TikTok? Do you enjoy Instagram more?
I was not on TikTok, so actually I was not on TikTok. I was never on TikTok, so I didn't really have.
Is that a fake account?
Yeah, I was never on TikTok. There's a fake account. There's so many fake accounts actually. So I've always got
1.9 million followers. It's around. Yeah.
Wow, that's crazy! I didn't know that. Because so many fans come up to me and they're like, oh, we saw you on TikTok. I'm like, I don't even have that app on my phone. I never had, actually. I was a brand ambassador of another app, that's why. But you, of course, I had, you know, that experience of making videos, short videos for, you know, just for fun. But now that all of this is gone, I don't think it's entirely gone. Now it's, you know, reels. So now people are making reels. But I'll tell you, I honestly, you know, enjoy Instagram more. I mean, I like going live. I like talking to people. I like connecting to people, and I like acting more.
So Anushka, the rapid fire with you.
Ooh, yeah. Okay.
What is the most common thing between Alia Mehra and Anushka Sen, apart from being a social media star?
Both are, you know, happy-go-lucky, and they really care for people who are close to them.
One reason your fans will absolutely love Crash?
Because of the variation, because of the shades that my character has, and also the contrast between all the characters.
How would you sum up your journey so far in a hashtag?
Hashtag adventurous.
Any three shows that made you what you are today?
Balveer, Jhansi Ki Rani, and my ads with MS Dhoni.
What's something about influencers' life many fans don't know you wish they knew?
That how much work it takes, or, you know, how much efforts it takes to, you know, reach to that platform.
If you were to make an Insta reel right now, which song would you choose?
For some reason, Titliya is coming in my mind, because we were having fun with Titliya song and we're going crazy.
What's the craziest Instagram caption you have in your mind, but you are yet to get such a picture of yours?
Oh, it was, the craziest caption right now I can think of, but there's no quarantine right now. So who's your quarantine Valentine? I don't know why, it's so cheesy. And it's not even quarantine anymore.
And it rhymes as well. If you were to star in a remake of any Bollywood movie, which would that be?
Om Shanti Om. I really like that film. I really, really enjoy that film.
And who would you want your Shah Rukh Khan to be?
Let's see.
Anyone that comes to your mind?
Maybe because Shah Rukh and Deepika did it, so Shah Rukh's son, maybe? Wow, I would love to really work with him.
Or Aryan. Aryan, oh, that's interesting.
Aryan, yeah, that'll be interesting, no?
That's interesting. What is the craziest thing you have done to get someone's attention?
No, I'm a Leo, so I'm not a attention seeker. Like, I don't purposely do stuff to get attention.
I don't have to try too hard. Leos get a lot of attention.
You got me. You got me.
If tomorrow you woke up with a new quality, talent or ability, what would you like it to be?
To probably be good at painting. I paint, but I'm not that good. So I would love if I can, like, paint like those big canvases. I think I would really like that for some reason.
All right. Which celebrity comes to your mind when I say the following? My role model.
My role model will be... I think there's so many. I can't choose one as a role model, but I will say a few names. Like, I really like Deepika. I really like Priyanka.
Okay. My crush.
Don't have one, but celebrity crush, Harry Styles.
I'm dying to collaborate with...
Ishan Khattar. For a web show. Wow, I would love that.
The best social media sensation.
I think mostly same. Prajakta. She's very nice. She's very candid. I really like that.
Okay, if following people were given truth serum, what one question would you ask them? Siddharth Nigam.
How do you get this motivation to work out even after you shoot, you know, for 12 hours?
Jenna Zubair.
How are you so candid?
Avneet Kaur.
I would ask her what film would she like to be in, you know, like a remake or whatever.
Faisu, if you have to ask a question to Faisu.
Faisu? I don't know him that well, so I don't know. I'll probably ask him about his hobbies and stuff because I've actually not known him for a while. Like, I've not met him.
You are so beautiful. Yeah, you are so smart. Your favorite compliment.
I think smart. You're so smart.
Papa ki daant ya mummy ki maar? What's easier to bear?
Mummy ki maar is easier. Papa, if he gets a little disappointed, it's really difficult for me to not be emotional. But mama doesn't maar over me. That's the thing.
If you were in a haunted house and heard a scary sound, would you hide? Yeah, you'll go to check it out.
I'll go to check it out. Even if I think abhi ki I'll not go check it out, but I am a person, I'll go check it out.
Ignore the troll ya block the troll?
Ignore the troll.
Deepika's acting lessons or Katrina's dance lessons?
Ooh, Katrina's dance lessons.
Alia Bhatt or Shraddha Kapoor, a better actress?
Alia Bhatt.
Sara Ali Khan or Ananya Pandey, who's more cute?
Sara Ali Khan.
Karthik Aryan or Vicky Kaushal, who's hotter?
Vicky Kaushal.
Siddharth Nigam or Riaz Ali?
That's not even like, you can't compare them. They're both doing really good at their zones. And they're both, I have a very different bond with both of them. One is a guy I talk in Bengali, and one is a guy who's my vampire friend. Imagine.
Okay, Jannat or Avneet, better friend?
Jannat is closer. Avneet is also a very good friend, but Jannat is closer.
Have you ever had a fight with a cab driver?
No.
Have you ever hit back at a troll?
No, I've not really. I've been very fortunate that my fans take the troll. Like, they will, you know, handle the troll, so I don't have to.
Have you ever stalked your fan on social media?
Every day, honestly.
Do you read comments on your Instagram posts?
Yeah, sometimes. It's fun to take reviews from people.
Would you say Insta Reels are better than TikTok?
Definitely. I think it's wider, and also people are quite, you know, being, what, you know, creative about Reels now.
Hi, this is Anushka Sen. You're watching me on Bollywood Hangama.